A boy ate only potato chips and French fries for 10 years. He was unable to tolerate the textures of other foods. Chips and fries lack vitamin B12. Your body doesn't make vitamin B12. The vitamin is essential for the formation of myelin sheath, which covers your nerve cells and helps conduct signals from your brain. Because his B12 levels were low for so long, his myelin broke down and it affected the nerves of his eyes, and he went blind. A grandma ate cookie dough every week for lunch. She suffered bouts of illness that looked like food poisoning. She had kidney damage and salmonella in her blood from the raw eggs in her cookie dough. In the hospital, her leg shattered after she stood up from bed. Salmonella was found in that wound, too. Recurrent salmonella bacteremia is a consequence of immunocompromise. At 78 years old, she tested positive for human immunodeficiency virus for the first time. She was diagnosed with acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. A student ate gas station sushi for breakfast. He was known to garbage pick his food because he wanted to save money to pay off his loans. After having abdominal pain, his appendix was removed on suspicion of appendicitis, but he didn't have appendicitis. A couple weeks later, parts of his bowel were surgically resected and found to have Anisakis simplex, a nematode parasite found in uncooked fish. He returned to garbage picking his food until graduation.